So, yun nga guys, meron din bang dumating sa inyo na ganito? Kasi yung una guys, meron dito yung fax May 18, unable to upload, update, or watch videos on YouTube. Pinindot ko siya dito guys, at nakita ko dito kung ano yung sinasabi. Dito, known issue 5 or 18, unable to upload, update, or watch videos on YouTube. If you were having issues uploading, updating, or watching videos on YouTube, including live stream, shorts, and vlogs, in the last 50 minutes, this issue has been fixed. The issue began around 4:20 p.m. PST on May 18. Note, if your video was stuck on processing, it should complete now. If not, you may need to re-upload your video. Parang naiintindihan ko siya dito guys. Okay lang pala, naka-fix lang pala yung account natin dito. Upload videos and manage my channel. Ayan pala. At dito naman mga kanegro, nagulat din ako dito mga kanegro. Sa kasunod sa May 19. Ngayong 19 na tong gabi na to. Discrepancies in transactional revenue May 8 to 10 and 13 onwards. Pindutin natin. Discrepancies in transactional revenue on YTA. We've received some reports of YouTube analytics showing discrepancies in estimated net revenue from transaction. This includes paid content and super chat. This is noted for the periods of May 8 to 10 and May 13 onwards. Our teams are aware of this issue and working on a fix. We'll keep you posted. Dito parang naguguluhan talaga ako dito mga kanegro. Di ko alam kung kailan matatanggal yan. Kaya mag-isip lang tayo ng positive. Ayun lang.